right to the racks. Then I make that shit back. Run up on me, get shot in the back.
Is JTV in the building? If you ever hear Scott, Shut Man, Megan, American Dad reaction to them, we got Pete and Bass featuring M24, not M24, we say that a lot.
Yeah, my bad.
The oldest state music video joined the GM Daily. M24 might be the most consistent artist this year, right?
Yeah, for sure. I think that it's him. Abracadabra been doing this thing too, but M24 is no joke. He's dropping a song pretty much 2 songs a month.
No, more. He's dropping like 4 features. He's a feature king right now. Hopefully he's getting paid for these features too. You know what I mean? He's done a lot of features over the last couple of spin. 2020, he dropped a tape. So shout out M24, man. He's been grinding. M24.
My bad.
M24. And Pete and Bass, we never heard of them.
Heard of
them. Some old white drillers. You know what I mean?
Man, they bringing it. That's why I love hip hop, because it touches everyone, every culture.
That's a fact. How to channel go, you subscribe, request, and react. Is there any shout outs for today?
Shout out to all the JRN TV family. We love y'all. Make sure y'all keep commenting in those comments for y'all who just watch and don't have time to comment. Just put a thumbs up, man.
No cap. Can I get 100 likes this video? It's not that hard. Let's get it. Smash that like button. Pete and Bass.
Nine.
I got the old school. You know, Yuki puts a lot of visuals to
me. Came from nothing. Now I got custom plates.
And I got 40 plates. Still living on the oldest state.
On the oldest state, even though it's hot. Not for the ops, no, I'm talking of fucking cops. Local shops, I did it all bait at a local shop. I did main brick to the thing on my waist. Yes. Well, you know about a local pop. Well, you know, are you with it or not? Are you with it? I did it, get it up off. In the trap making puff off Charlie. Now I'm in a booth like Charlie Stop.
I'm in a booth like Charlie Slug. It's kind of weird, right?
He said, I'm making a buck off Charlie. Now I'm in a booth with Charlie Slug. Because, you know, Charlie is basically the cocaine.
Word.
You know what I mean?
This is fire. M24.
I'm learning.
M24 looks a little, awkward in this situation, right? You can tell they don't even know the lyrics to the feature.
Yeah, they're chilling. They're like, oh, man, this is fun, man. This is when hip-hop has always been fun. And I think a lot of it is taken too serious nowadays.
Yeah.
But so I appreciate this.
Word. It's facts. I wonder who writes the lyrics.
Yeah, me too.
Get it up off. In a trap making puff off Charlie. Now I'm in a booth like Charlie Slop. I got my rollie on to the carty. Get me sloppy slops, you're naughty fuck. When I let that bite in a party pop. Yeah, they know my face, they know my name, they know my spot. Yeah, they know where we hang, but they don't sell for it.
Wow.
Cause they know what's good
for you. I'll tell you what though. M24 has the potential to be
M24.
M24?
Yeah.
M24 has the potential to be a superstar.
Yeah, he does.
I mean, he's a tall guy, handsome, got the lyrics.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean?
He's very consistent.
And he's friendly because he do songs with everybody.
Yeah, that is true.
Smart.
Well, I think he has a couple ops he can't do songs with.
Yeah, but besides that, they're probably irrelevant.
Yeah.
No offense.
Right.
We hang, yeah, but he don't sell for it. Why? Cause they know what's good for their health. They don't want to end up lost. I gotta stay working, yeah. Cause I don't want to end up lost. The packs got sold, yeah. Then I got more than paid. Rappers, dragon pull off the L. You know I got more than paid. High as fuck, shave, yeah. Swing it, tryna ching it. Approach with caution, how you might just end up swimming.
Look, hell boys, wait.
He said, approach with caution because you might end up swimming. I heard that a lot in UK, drill rap in general. They end up swimming with the fishes, you know what I mean?
Yeah, that's what he said. He also said, that's why I work, so I don't get lost.
That's a fact. Deep. Word.
Approach with caution, how you might just end up swimming.
Look, the old boy's winning. Every limb that I might just chin him. Grab the wheel and the axle spinning. I've been in this game from the air life finish. Careless drillings, blood still thicker, but the drink keeps spinning. Pouring a pie on a Friday night.
On a Friday night.
I wonder if he's pouring the drink out for his dead homies. You know, they do that in America. I'm not sure they do in the UK too. Pour the drink out for the dead homies.
I believe him though. He looked like kind of
rough. No, he do like,
he looked kind of gangsterish. Well,
he do. They do look serious. Okay.
But the drink keeps spinning. Pouring a pie on a Friday night. We don't want to school villains. Couple years trying to buy in the UK style, but it's fine. I've got dodged no bullets. Wrap me chest in a kettle of vest. Down in South, got pig farm out in West. So just drop one check, fly down the M24, no stress. Yeah, you know me, son, you know my face, you know my status. So just shut your mouth, or put your face in the front of the papers.
You know my style. You know my name. You know my status.
You better shut your mouth or you
before I put you in the front of the papers.
And he said the papers too, because you know they're older. He didn't say the television. That was funny.
This is crazy.
No, he does look serious though. If this is an act, he's putting in a good act.
Yeah.
No cap. Face it on my status. So just shut your mouth or put your face in the front of the papers. Like that. You got my number, I got the deals and I got them flavors. Got crow next door, you know I ain't got no neighbors. Woo! And I'm talking to time, and I'm known to the gathers, and I've been poking around. Back to ditch that phone and I chuck that bing in the back of the Rover. Never pulled over, foot flat down and I can't drive straight cause I ain't that sober. He said never been pulled over. He said I got all the flavors. You know, I grow it. I don't got no neighbors. Mm. So he live in a mansion. You know, he growing. He trapping all
this that. Is surreal. I like this shit, though.
Word. In a Rover, never pulled over. Foot flat down and I can't drive straight because I ain't that sober. I'm a lovely geezer. I'm a lovely geezer. Smash heads of fans. Look who's there. I came to kick your front door down. I got Jackie Chan. Ping, ping, power, leg, I'm in there. Clockwork out and it sticks with dust. And I get a man in a car. There's another man rolled in a fag. Got smoked up, moving reckless. Grab that man by the necklace. Phone got broke for the line. He might be a little better than other dudes.
Yeah, right? This is Pete or Boss? I just want to comment.
He's probably Boss. He's killing it.
Yeah, right? He is killing it. That man with a necklace, phone got broke for the line. Texting the numbers that look cool, this one next time. I came from here and it all got dirty. 30s, 2-2s and 4-4s. I just come out that box and fix them. And I make me bust for one more. More time on the road, so I'm in more moolah. How can a man just let go? Get in the work and the patch gets sold on a mobile phone. Get gold in a bag, get pulled in a pipe. Get sent back home in a black bin bag. I think he'd be in movies as that. Don't make love, we make magic. She was speaking Spanish, gonna be singing love songs in traffic. Yeah, you know me, son, you know my face, you know my name. I came from nothing, then the whip got custom plates. I like that, he says, now we singing love songs in traffic. My face, you know my name. I came from nothing, then the whip got custom plates. The bass got sold, and I got bored and paid. Still living on the old estate, until I lost your voice. Still living in the old estate. Who directed this?
Directed by Yuri. Yuki. My bad, I said Yuri. What would you rate this, the 1 out of 10?
This is cute. It's like an 8.5.
Yeah, right. I like M24's verse. He was serious. He made sure he didn't put no BS feature on that.
He had, you know, like what I mean? 32 bars.
He did have a lot. He had like the first minute and 30 seconds. He killed it. So I like that. Yeah. Who you like more though? Pete or Bass? I mean, the second dude.
I like the second dude.
Or the second dude was more fire.
He had a lot more rapid fire lyrics.
Yeah, it's a fact. But they're serious though too. I feel like it was a serious, you know, song. They weren't really
playing around. It ain't nothing like hip hop, man. Hip hop touches everybody. That's every culture, skin color, religion, worldwide, international.
Word. That's a fact.
Know what I mean? Probably aliens listening to hip hop on the low.
Word. Is there any shout outs for today? Trivia question, excuse me?
Nah, there's none of that today, man. Just subscribe to the channel. We're trying to get to 10,000, man. Tell a friend and tell a friend so we could go live.
Word. Shout out Pete and Bass at M24. It's JNTV. If you ever subscribe to the channel, we out of here. Yeah. Spin this bar like a center fan. Run up on me, you get bland. Caught him locking with his other man. Set up a fuck, then he ran.